For the fourth time this decade, the Billikens are back in the big dance, and it all gets started tonight when the 13th-seeded Bills face 4th-seeded Virginia Tech. The Billikens will face the Hokies at 8:57 tonight on True TV. While the Bills are the underdogs going in, they believe they have been battle-tested this season. The Bills were up and down before getting hot in the conference tourney. The team credits head coach Travis Ford for keeping them strong and getting them to the NCAA tournament.
Yeah, I think Coach Ford definitely has like a gift at like getting guys to like realize like their potential, and he's been saying it all year. He thought we could do something special, and you know, now we're sitting here talking to you guys.
To all of us, like our dad, for real, just being there through the thick and thin. I mean, he gets it worse. Everything goes to him, and I mean, like we had people come and go all season, but I mean, I think the team blue, what it stands for, really stood out, and Coach Ford made that up, the team blue. So I need to give Coach Ford the credit.
The Blues making the most of their 4-game homestand with back-to-back dominant wins and back-to-back hat tricks. First, it was Jaden Schwartz on Tuesday with his 4th career 3-goal game. And then last night, it was Ivan Barbashev with his first NHL hat trick to help the Blues win 5-2. I asked the team today if we should expect hat tricks for the remaining 8 games of the regular season.
I don't know about that one, but yeah, it's pretty cool. Schwartzy and Barbie getting back-to-back hat tricks. That's pretty neat. Hopefully someone will step up next game and get us one. But yeah, that's pretty cool.
Paul Goldschmidt's new contract hasn't been announced by the Cardinals yet, but in today's game against the Mets, he showed why he would be worth the 5-year, $130 million possible extension. The first baseman hit a solo bomb to tie the game in the third and also had a double and triple in the Cardinals' 15-5 victory over the Mets today. The Goldie deal will reportedly be officially announced tomorrow. Well, how about this? The Blues showing support for the Billikens today. That's Colton Parayko wearing a Billikens hat at practice. The Blues shared it on their Twitter, cheering on the team tonight. Back to you, Courtney.